We were just talking to Mr. Derek Malcolm, and he was saying that Indian culture is not really being valued. It's even in cinema, it's going down. What are your thoughts on that?
Because the children are now getting into the inspiration and trying to be aspirant for more for money and power. The basic reason is this. Our children have seen a huge competition because of the overpopulation. That how I will survive if I don't have a power and money. So that is why he is going to search all over the world, whatever the best he thinks, best of the likes kisko mila hai, millions kisko hai, reviews kisko hai. So he is inspired by the reviews and OTT mein. So his whole direction of thinking. So he is becoming a teacher for himself.
Right.
Not by the parents, not by the values, not by the books.
Right.
So moment you are not guided by the books, wisdom books or the parents or the school teachers, you guide by yourself.
Right.
So you are going to drown yourself in the ocean,
right,
bigger ocean,
right,
without swimming through your own river. So my advice to children is that first they must swim in their own pond, then the river, then go to the ocean.
Right.
They want to jump straightly onto the ocean, so they are going to be destroyed like insects in the ocean.
Right.
So my children, please try. Try to excel yourself in swimming in your own river. Tell your own beautiful stories, Indian stories.
Mm.
Story of your village, story of the people.
Mm.
You have observed, you have experienced, you have read. Read those books. Wisdom. Connect yourself to the past of 1,000 years.
Mm.
And bring something new to tell the other generation.
Mm.
You be the leader. And that's how you're going to survive like a rock.
So do you see a platform like IFFI giving space for stories like that?
IFFI has a very small part in developing this country.
Mm.
They can't develop your skill,
right,
taste.
Right.
They can have this kind of occasion for 10 days, 8 days where you meet, you exchange like I'm talking, you're talking.
Right.
That's it.
Right.
IFFI cannot help you to develop your artistic skill or your own school of thoughts that how to develop myself.
Right.
You have to educate yourself. You have 365 days with you in a year.
Hmm.
Educate every day yourself that how you can improve yourself.
Right.
Don't go into competition.
Hmm.
Watch yourself.
Hmm.
You have the strength.
Hmm.
Best of the things you take out.
Right.
What you love, do that. What you are excited about, you do that.
Right.
Make your passion into profession.
Right.